I remember when I first drove with my dad up to Grass Valley, 4 hours north of San Francisco, just outside Nevada City. The road winding through those dry brown hills of gold country. I was 10 years old and happy, out of school a week early. We drove past the welcome sign, people playing neath the pines, heard the music floating from the stage. Pitched our tent and walked around, my heart opened to the sound. I didn't know it then, but my life turned a page. Standing round jamming to the sound of Little Annie, baptized in the campgrounds of Grass Valley. Deadheads in tie-dye ray, dog music devotees like nothing I had ever heard or seen. Jam grass for the hippies, old stuff from the 50s, just about nothing in between. I stood and tried to play along, though I only knew a couple songs, while bolder kids sat in with the bands. I watched and envied from afar, head bowed down over my guitar, praying to catch that magic in my hands. Standing round jamming, sounds of Little Annie, baptized in the campgrounds of Grass Valley. Foothills of old country, same songs being played, they're singing in the shade of the pine trees. A shy kid with a mandolin, I could see her on the sideline staring at me. She looks just like I did the first time that I came to Grass Valley. Standing round jamming to the sounds of Little Annie, baptized in the campgrounds, Grass Valley.